Hey guys, I'm back, and in this episode of Tears of the Kingdom series, we are going to be descending down past the tutorial, past the early stages, and into the meat of the game. Let's jump.
The big meat.
Very long fall. And boom! Here we are. Perfect. Wooden stick, thick stick. Okay, I'm gonna make some cool weapons now. Because I'm gonna need them. Okay, actually, I need to test something out first. Wait. Are the divine beasts still there? What's that? What's that down there? A stable with a shrine. Somehow the stables have survived all this time? Okay, well I need to try something really quick. Let's do that, and let's drop them. Now let's go to Oldham. Okay. Now they're fused together, and now we've got to go. Captain Constructor Yarrow. And we'll attach it to... Actually... There's gonna be a better one. Start heading to that stable after I grab one of this. Now, the Sunby Lion. Hyrule restoration material. Use this material as cash for all your building needs. Come find us if you like a dream home. Helps in construction.
Okay, so
Hyrule herd.
It's a Hyrule herd.
I have one paraglider. Okay, I'm going there. Okay. Another Sunby Lion. Over here.
Okay.
Fire
Okay. Thank you.
Part of our Tears of the Kingdom series, which will be part 10.